How did VS Code come together? We started a web-based editor, which is called Monaco Editor, in 2011. And the initial idea was to provide a fully in-browser coding experience. And the team made it. It's being used in a lot of online environments, like Edge Portal, which is still team service, IE, and Edge. And the idea of having a lightweight and performant editor with rich language support is already there. But when it comes to hardcore coding, you may still want to do that on desktop. Why not? So we built the cross-platform desktop application VS Code with the same technology on top of Electron from GitHub. At this moment, Monaco Editor is generated straight from VS Code source code with some shims the code needs to make it run in the browser. For example, we use another syntax highlighter written in JavaScript instead of text-made grammars we use in VS Code. So if you are interested in Monaco Editor or VS Code, or you want to have an editor in your own product, the VS Code repository is where you go.